Hello fellow weirdos. Welcome back to play some Wasteland 2 with me. We have finally geared up. And we wanna go there. Okay, weapons check. It would have been nice to accompany that NPC to their home village, but we needed to heal and we needed to regroup.
Who has killed my children?
You're still talking. I think I should probably make a manual save here. Also check the gear, yes. Yes sir, I do. I think it's a good idea actually that we didn't take Mr. Lexicon with us, because I think he would be triggered.
It never paid to get to Rodia before.
Rules have changed, old man, now that the right honorable enormous old biggin is in charge.
In here, girly. I don't have to.
Paid in full. Now, who's next?
Whoopsie. Oh, these are with her. Okay. Gotcha. You guys maybe stay back here and shit?
Gee, I hope he gets better. He's nice.
Okay, you get closer. Oh, so everybody's following him. Okay, you stay back then. Thank you. Oh, okay. Let's put her here. And if the mechanical man is following him, then let's put him a little bit farther. Okay. Yo.
Stop right there, strangers. If you want to get into Rodia, jewel of the LA wetlands and home of the world famous Rodia Towers, you gotta donate to the Rodia Security Bullet Fund. 6 bullets per person. This place was a real shithole till we brought our civilizing influence. Now it's a jewel. The leather jerks can't keep Rodia safe without bullets, so we take bullets. Simple as that. How can we protect you if you don't pay?
How do you take your bullets? In the chest or in the head? I'm sure I'm the first person to make that joke.
I'm done talking till you're done paying. We gotta keep the line moving. Now come on, 6 bullets per. Then get out of here. Welcome back, Rangers. Gonna need 6 more bullets. People come from miles around the towers. No idea why. They don't do anything. Even the old transmitter that turned them into radio towers don't work anymore. Good for hanging out the laundry, though, ain't it, boys?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this jacket is vintage. And see my gloves. Kid skin.
Ooh.
Kids.
Tell me about the radio.
It don't work no more, and we don't want it fixed. Lieutenant Dangler says it rots the brain.
Oh, dear. Like... Fuck off!
Give us any bullets? Well, let us give you some.
Wait, what's wrong with him? Are they like... Oh, wait. They don't seem to be right in the head. That's the idea. So I want you to shoot her. Bam. Let's kill the leadership. Pretty sweet. Yeah, let's just go. Boom. Finish him. Okay, that works too. Ooh. You missed. Huh. Swoosh! Right on. Ew! Okay. Ooh! Okay. I see. Yo. I suppose so. Ooh, he has the nice stuff as well. I'm starting to get the idea that this is like standard inventory in this area. Let's see now. Oof. Yeah, I want that. So let's sell this. Let's buy. We can always use more medkits. Let's buy the big ones. Boom. Oh, this is the same trader then who was with the cows and stuff. Okay, gotcha. Take a little round here, see if anything's buried anywhere.
Are these the authorities?
I think there is time. You read your book, Missy. I think I have an idea. Fighting. Okay, Ralphie, take some of our friends farther away, take them behind the trader. Ooh, what's this? Okay then. Okay, so right. Right on. Okay, so let's see who follows whom. No, wait, Ralphie, you're here. Here, yes. Meanwhile, dude, follow him. You stay with Ralphie. Oh, whatever. Okay, if you can shoot them from here, do so. Stand by with an axe. You stay here. Okay, who else have we got? Right, so these guys are already hostile, so... Okay, you need to stay here and block the way. Do you have? Yeah, I think to be on the safe side, let's block the entrance. Okay, which weapons does anybody have? Melee, hatchet, gun. Boom. As long as you don't do friendly fire, we're cool. Actually, you don't need to do that. You can just smash them right here. What we really need to do is take down Larry. Oh yeah. Whoopsie. Ow. Okay. Just shoot him. Okay, that works too. Oopsie. Yeah, let's get shooty shooty. Or actually, I think now. Now we can do that as well. And disco. Whoa. Okay, we need to take this guy down. Okie dokie, quick save, and now you do some repairings. Wait. No, no, no. I want him to do it. Okay, okay, okay. Show off. Wait, what's his skill? So he has 5 with the thingy. Oh, and he has 6 without the thingy. Gotcha. But he needs the XP, so. One more. Okay, okay. Right, let's get back to the initiative to do that. Oh, and fix him up as well. good. And yeah. Okay, everybody's fixed. Now let's check out the loot. You take that. You take the junk. What's with the nails? Okay, you take weapon stuff. Gotcha. Oh! More enemies. Okay. Here's the thing. So, Ralphie, you're gonna stand exactly where you're standing now. In fact, you stand here. Yes. Now, everybody else, go through this opening. This is once again my NPC and companion survival plan in action. And you stand here. Ralphie, you're staying here as well. How the battle doodad stacks up with the real-time doodad. Hatchet, 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 gun, gun, gun. Oh yeah! Sneaky as fuck. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Just shoot him. Gotcha. Whoopsie. Thank you. just mess up his aim. That's right. Hehe. Ha ha. Yeah, just shoot the dude. Boom! Oh. Ow. We have a mayor there. Okay, is it like a good mayor or a bad mayor? Oof. Okay, okay, okay. No friendly fire. He's good. Good robot. Yeehaw! Pretty sweet, actually. Ooh. Ew. Street? What's the other one? Also street. Wow. Would be great, thanks. Oh, he's in. Okay, I'm guessing he's a good mayor because he's being tortured. Gotcha. I think. That's a nice tower. Okay. Ah, we have the dynamite.
Please excuse my unfortunate. Indeed, that's what they call themselves. I wouldn't think of calling them that as a pejorative. I hired these, jerks to help us after we had some trouble with the children of the Citadel. Well, we are certainly... indeed. Jerks have secured my house for their headquarters and our towers for their fortress. Never. Only what I hear on the radio. Always promising everybody a better life of peace and prosperity, but he seems more interested in war and conquest. I wish he'd go away. Well, I believe I'm the former mayor. I really did try to do something for this town. It was just the wrong thing. Caged is a strong word. I prefer enjoying enforced conquest. As the mayor and the man who invited these leather jerks into our fair city, I have many sins to contemplate. Indeed, I believe it's doing me a power.
Really?
Now, why would hard-bitten adventurers such as yourself want cat litter? Oh, yes, for radiation poisoning, right. Yes, I've heard that. Well, Dr. Horchata might have some on hand, but other than that, I couldn't say. He's been searching for the cause of the sickness that's killed a quarter of our town. I'm sure he would welcome any help you could give him. Some sort of parasite, the doctor says. Worms in the belly, highly unpleasant. He doesn't know where it's coming from.
Yeah, worms. So, yeah. Contemplating much?
Help? Me? Oh, heavens no. I'm fine. Plenty more contemplating to do. If you wanted to help the town, you might ask my old constituents. They'd probably love to help get rid of my new constituents.
Ooh. Of course.
My poor son. You might also see how things are in Limbo Town, where most of our farmers live. I was about to call for an investigation of a sickness that has swept through the townsfolk there, but I didn't get the chance before the jerk so kindly gave me this time to reflect.
Ooh.
Well, that's where all the folks who farm in the crater live. Old man Dante has the biggest spread over there, but it's a big community. Quite a few of them could use your help.
I like me some craters.
Yes. I fear the jerks are torturing me. You see, now that I've become the mayor, he's taken over the family business, our distillery.
Ooh.
The jerks have taken quite an interest in learning our old family recipe for tequila. And I'm very much afraid they're trying to beat it out for Chris.
Oh dear.
I always left the running of the distillery to my employees. I'm much more interested in politics. Chris, on the other hand, is very hands-on. Learned the business at the knee of my old foreman, Ernesto, before he passed away. In fact, the only place that recipe exists, other than in Chris's head, is in Chris's safe deposit box in the bank. These days, I'm not sure that's the safest. If you would doing me a personal favor, if you save Chris, could you ask him to take the tequila recipe out of the bank and give it to you for safekeeping? or if you somehow find your way into the bank, could get it and hold on to it for me until I'm out of this cage? I promise, I will make it worth your while.
We are so trustworthy.
You're right. I don't have a very good track record on that, do I? I mean, I thought the leather jerks were trustworthy. But, well, I just like the cut of your collective jib, so I'm going to go with my gut and hope I got it right this time. Indeed, the Von Grass Distillery, home of the hard-boiled... We're one of the largest distilleries in the L.A. wetlands. But the jerks seem to want to enlarge it still more and convert all our farmland to... agave production to supply it. A ridiculous notion. What would we all eat? Last I saw, Mr. Gecko was deep in conversation with the leaders of the jerks.
I see.
With him, and I ended up
Whoopsie.
Come back anytime. I'll just be hanging.
Oh dear.
If he let himself be put in there. Still, he's been wrong.
Oh, dude. Ooh. Almost whole squad is ready to level up. Alright, I think I need to contemplate me some as well. So, let us finish this episode here. Also, I think I might end the session here. And return another day. And then negotiate. Until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!